स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर प्लस टू ए बी कॉस थीटा साइन थीटा इज इक्वल टू 16। इसमें भी फॉर्मूला लगेगा, ए स्क्वायर साइन स्क्वायर थीटा प्लस बी स्क्वायर कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा माइनस टू ए बी साइन थीटा कॉस थीटा इज इक्वल टू 9। ऐड कर लो, ये कैंसिल, इसको ऐड करोगे ए स्क्वायर कॉमन कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा प्लस साइन स्क्वायर थीटा, इसको ऐड करोगे बी स्क्वायर कॉमन साइन स्क्वायर थीटा प्लस कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा इज इक्वल टू 25। ये 1 हो गया, ये भी 1 हो गया, ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर क्या आ गया 25। इज इट ओके? आई हैव डिस्कस्ड 3 क्वेश्चंस ऑफ द टेस्ट, रिमेनिंग आई विल सेंड यू द सॉल्यूशन। Now let's start with the topic that we were doing yesterday, arithmetic progression. Third exercise we are doing. So let's continue with that. We were doing the formula of sum of n terms and the questions related to that. We had discussed till question number 14. Now let's start with the 15th number question. A contract on construction job specifies a penalty for the day of completion beyond a certain days as follow: 200 for the first day, write down penalty for the first day 200, penalty for the first day 200, penalty for the second day 250, penalty for the third day 300, We are having AP. Penalty for the first day is 200. Penalty for the second day 250. Penalty for the third day 300. So AP will be formed, that is 200, 250, 300 and so on. Ye AP form hogi. Now, these numbers are having difference of 50. So A is your 200, B is your 50. You have to find how much money the contractor has to pay as penalty if he has delayed for the work by 30 days. Agar ek din late karta hai to 200 dene hai, second day late karta hai to 250 dene hai. Matlab agar 2 days ka work late ho gaya to 200 plus 250 dono hi dene hai. Agar 3 days delay ho raha hai to ye tino hi pay karne padenge. So for if the work is delayed by 30 days, matlab n is equal to 30 is given, you have to get the sum of n terms, matlab first day matlab ye, second day matlab dono, third day matlab 3 ka sum. So n by 2, 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So aapke paas ye formula pe apply karoge, we are finding the sum of 30 days, 30 by 2, 2a plus 29 into d, that is 50. 15, 400 plus, that is 1850 into 15. Answer, please multiply this and get the answer in rupees. So means the contractor has to pay the penalty of this much rupees if he is delaying the work for 30 days. Answer is 27750. Yes, keep the record of marks of your each and every test because they can be further needed in future. So you please keep the record, always take the screenshot of your marks. Okay. Question number 16, a sum of rupees 700 is to be used to give 7 cash prizes. seven cash prizes means n is equal to seven total prizes whose total prize money is 700 rupees means sum of seven prizes is given as 700. 700 is to be distributed among the seven persons as a prize money. N is 7. Now each prize is 20 less than the preceding one. Let the first prize be rupees A. You can take X also. First prize money I have taken as A. Second prize as 20 less than the preceding one. पहले वाले से 20 less. A minus 20. Third prize money is rupees. A minus 20 minus 20. A minus 40. First prize money is A rupees. Second is A minus 20. Third is A minus 40. Find the value of each prize. You have to get the value of this each prize. Sum is given. In this way, you can get the prize of money value of the seven prizes. AP will be A minus 20, A minus 40, and so on. First term A, common difference is A minus 20 minus A, that is minus 20. Common difference is minus 20, first term is A. Sum is given, so we will start from the sum. Apply the formula for the sum. Sn is equal to n by 2, 2a plus n minus 1 into d. S7 is equal to 7 by 2, 2a, n minus 1, 7 minus 1, 6, d is your minus 20. And this S7 is given as 700 into 2 upon 7 is equal to 2a minus 1, 20. That is 200 plus 120 is equal to 2A. 320 is equal to 2A. A is equal to 160. So the first prize money is rupees 160. Ab AP form kar lo. AP is 20 less than the preceding one. 140, 120, 100, 80, 60 and 40. So the first prize money is 160 rupees. Then each is reducing by 20 and the lowest prize money is rupees 40. And the question that was asked is to find the seven prize money, find the prize money of each. So each we have written, each is in rupees. You can add rupees to each. Each prize money we have written. Rupees 160, rupees 140, rupees 120, 100. Each is having rupees in front. Question number 17. In question number 17, you have given in a school, students thought of planting trees in and around the school to reduce pollution. It was decided that the number of trees that each section of each class will plant will be same as the class. Like student of class 1 will plant 1 tree, student of class 2 will plant 2 trees, and so on till class 12. Means 12th class will plant 12 trees. And each class is having 3-3 section. Means like first class, there are 3 sections of class 1. there are three sections of class 2, three sections of class 10, three sections of class 12. So how many trees will be planted in total by all the 12 classes? Now, trees planted by three sections of class 1 is 3. First class will plant one tree, but there are three sections, so in total 3 into 1 is 3. Trees planted by three sections of class 2nd is 3 into 2, that is 6. So on, trees planted by three sections of class 12 is 3 into 12, that is 36. So AP here that is formed is 3, 6, 9 and so on 36. This is the AP. First term is 3, difference is 3. First term is given, last term is given. So we will find the sum of, and the sum you will find by the second formula because first and the last term is given. So we are finding the trees, n is 12 because there are total 12 classes. 12 by 2, first term plus last term, that is 39 into 6. 234 trees. 234 trees will be planted by all the sections of all the classes. Is it okay? Any doubt? Yes, listen, in question number 12, a spiral is given. Spiral means first spiral ka jo radius hai wo 0.5 hai. Phir ye spiral yahan se complete hua, ye first spiral, ye second, iska ye half plus half total radius ho gaya, iska 1. Phir ye phir increase hua, ye 1 aur ye 0.5, ye kitna ho gaya total 1.5. इस तरह से सेम व्हेन यू कंप्लीट दिस स्पाइरल 13 टाइम्स 13 सेमी सर्कल्स हैव बीन फॉर्मड. दिस फिगर इज गिवन. द लेंथ L1, फर्स्ट स्पाइरल की लेंथ L1 है, सेकंड की L2, थर्ड की L3, ऐसे 13 स्पाइरल जो 13 सेमी सर्कल बनेगा. ऑल दीज आर सेमी सर्कल. जो 13th वाला सेमी सर्कल बनेगा उसकी लेंथ का नेम है L13. ठीक है, दीज आर द सेमी सर्कल एंड द रेडियस ऑफ दीज सेमी सर्कल R1, first radius is 0.5, second is 1, third is 1.5, फोर्थ इज टू एंड सो ऑन. अब देखो इधर आर टू वन है, आर फोर टू है, आर सिक्स क्या होगा थ्री, आर एट क्या होगा फोर, आर टेन क्या होगा फाइव, आर ट्वेल्व क्या होगा सिक्स. हमें आर थर्टीन चाहिए बिकॉज वी हैव थर्टीन सेमी सर्कल्स. इसमें हाफ प्लस करोगे 6.5 आ जाएगा. इज इट ओके, इज इट ओके. हाफ हाफ ऐड होता जा रहा है तो ट्वेल्थ में अगर 6 है तो 13 सेमी सर्कल का रेडियस विल बी 6.5. नाउ रेडियस वी ऑल हैव रिटन एंड दीज रेडियाई विल फॉर्म योर, दीज रेडियाई विल फॉर्म योर एपी. कैन यू टेल मी द एपी? रेडियस फॉर्म करेंगे या ये स्पाइरल की जो ये सेमी सर्कल है ना, दिस विल फॉर्म योर एपी. तो लेंथ ऑफ आपके पास फर्स्ट टर्म जो आएगी दैट इज योर 0.5, ए वन ए टू जो आपके पास आएगी दैट इज 1, डिफरेंस जो आएगा दैट इज 1 माइनस 0.5 दैट इज 0.5. रेडियस चेंज हो रही है. आपने ये बताना है ये एपी फॉर्म कर रहे हैं आपके सारे, लेकिन आपने करना क्या है, यू हैव टू फाइंड द लेंथ ऑफ द स्पाइरल. मीन्स हाउ मच मटीरियल वी हैव यूज्ड इन मेकिंग द स्पाइरल. इसका सेमी सर्कल प्लस इसका सेमी सर्कल इसका 13 टाइम्स यू विल एड द सेमी सर्कल टू गेट द लेंथ ऑफ द टोटल स्पाइरल. इज इट ओके, इज इट ओके. अब आपने लेंथ ऑफ स्पाइरल निकालनी है. लेंथ ऑफ स्पाइरल इज पाई आर वन प्लस पाई आर टू प्लस पाई आर थ्री सो ऑन पाई आर थर्टीन. ठीक है, इन सबकी लेंथ को ऐड करना है. पाई कॉमन, आर वन प्लस आर टू प्लस आर थ्री सो ऑन प्लस आर थर्टीन. पाई सेम, आर वन इज योर 0.5, दिस इज 1, दिस इज 1.5 एंड सो ऑन, दिस इज 6.5. इज इट ओके? आई थिंक लेंथ इज इन, लेंथ दैट इज गिवन एज आंसर इन विल बी इन पाई, सो यू विल टेक पाई एज इट इज. This is your AP. First term is this. Difference we have already got. Now make the sum. Make the sum. How you will get the sum? These are total 13 number. First term plus last term. Please write this formula. N by 2 A plus last term. We are using this formula. 13 by 2 into this is your 7. This is 91 by 2 pi. Can you please check the answer? Put the value of pi. You can put the value of pi as 22 by 7. Multiply kar lo ise. 286 by 2, that is 143. So length of the spiral is total 143 centimeter. Next is 200 logs are stacked. You can see the figure. logs of wood are there. In the first row, 20 logs are there, and in the upper row, 19, then 18, they will keep on reducing. And in this manner, you have to arrange 200 logs. 200 logs and 20 se start karne hai, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16. And you have to arrange them in the number of rows. You have to get the number of rows here. So, number of logs will form an AP. And that AP is 20, 19, 18, and so on. First term is 20. B is 19 minus 20, that is minus 1. First term is 20. B is your second term minus first term, that is minus 1. Let number of rows be n that we have to find. We have to find the number of rows that are n. Now, total logs, SN, means number of logs are given as 200. Now, apply the formula of SN, you will get the number of rows. SN is N by 2, 2A plus N minus 1 into D is equal to 200. Number of rows we have to find, first term is 20, N we have to find, keep it as it is, difference is minus 1 is equal to 200. This is your 40 minus n plus 1. 41 minus n into n. This 2 will go here. This will become 400. Now solve this and get a quadratic equation in n. And that quadratic equation you will solve. This is 4n minus n square is equal to 400. This is n square minus 40n. 1n plus 400 is equal to 0. Now the factors of 400 will be 25n and 16n, that will give you product as 400 and sum as minus 41. Ye Daksh class se remove kar dena maine. Take n common. N minus 25, N minus 16. So either N is 25 or N is equal to 16. Okay? Now, let's check which will be the possible answer. Means if I find A 25, that is A plus 24D, first term is your 20, D is your minus 1, and the answer that we are getting is minus 4. Means in the 25th row, negative logs are there. That means this is not possible. Not possible. Means logs finish ho gaye, upar wali line mein negative mein aa raha hai. It's not possible. Go for this. This is A plus 15D. A is 20. D is minus 1. This is 5. Means number of rows are 16. And in the 16th row, 5 are the logs, number of logs in the upper line, first row. Means in the first row, you are having 5 logs and total 16 rows are there. So, 16 rows. And in the 16th row, you have 5 logs. And how many logs are there in the upper row? 5 logs. In 16th row, that is upper row, 5 logs are there. So miscellaneous exercise, optional exercise is pending, and from this exercise one question is pending, which we will discuss tomorrow. If we start, we will not be able to complete it.
So we'll start the next question tomorrow. We can do the first question of the optional exercise that is small, so it can be completed.